Glenda, I am sitting in what I would like to think is my home away from home with Brian Maynard. Tell me about this luxurious place and space that we're enjoying right now.
Now we are sitting inside a 1974 Airstream Land Yacht RV that we have converted into a mobile cigar lounge available for rent for private events and public festivals.
Who enjoys this space besides myself? Who comes here? Who rents this?
Well, believe it or not, folks who enjoy cigars in general, but we also get a lot of folks in here who just want to celebrate and hang out in a relaxed environment. We have TVs all over, PlayStation 4 on board, sound system. So we're talking tailgates, bachelor parties, weddings, all these types of public and private events. It's really enjoyable to have on hand. It's just a great place to come and relax.
Basically, anyone who wants to enjoy the finer things in life. Is this your brainchild? How did this come about? Where is this from?
So we were lucky enough to come across an article in a magazine several months ago that was all about what people are doing with Airstreams these days besides camping in them.
Sure.
And that sort of sparked the idea that we need to do something unique on wheels, something that people can enjoy and really just create a really unique event for themselves. So we started brainstorming ideas, and we had heard about somebody doing a cigar lounge that was mobile down in Florida, and we kind of took the idea, added every feature we could think of, and found this Airstream and made it happen.
And right now you're looking at the humidor and the excellent selection of cigars that they have here. This thing is totally laid out. I mean, the wood grain, the leather. How did you guys come up with the concept of making this cigar lounge?
I mean, the idea was serenity when you walk inside, to just feel like you've disappeared. You can come in from a busy street or a parking lot or a party you're at, and once you shut that door and you sit down and the lights are dim and you have a nice cigar or put a movie on and listen to some music, it really, the idea is just to disappear inside here. And everything that we did design-wise was to encourage that calmness and that relaxation.
And I would imagine that the ladies may be thinking of something like this for their husbands, boyfriends, fathers, as a way for them to enjoy themselves as the holiday season approaches.
You know, I mean, that's certainly right, Malcolm, but we don't want to discourage ladies from enjoying this. We shy away from calling this a man cave, because we've seen many, many women in here with their husbands and boyfriends enjoying this too. And we don't want to say that it's just for smoking cigars. We've rented this out to events before where not a cigar was ever lit inside. Okay, they're just enjoying the music and the TVs and playing PlayStation and that kind of thing. So we don't want to narrow ourselves down like that. And we certainly don't want a man cave without any women in it.
Okay. That's exactly right. Now, Glenda, Megan, you are more than welcome to join me here inside the Cuban Missile and enjoy the day and just, you know, live the good life. Back to you.
That looks comfortable to you, Mal. Thank you guys so much.